movie, The Social Network, raked in $23 million over the weekend. It tells the story of the founding of Facebook, which now boasts 500 million active users.
I haven't seen it yet, but I want to. Well, with so many people spending so much time online, Harrisburg University recently tried a little experiment, life without social media. Could you do it? I don't know. Okay. NBC's Mara Scabacampo has the story.
At the Harrisburg University of Science and Technology, the curriculum is all about computers.
So it's safe to say that when they're here, they're connected.
Absolutely, all the time.
One of the other things I use Facebook for.
But recently, administrators decided to teach their students a completely new lesson in unplugging. For an entire week, the school's computer network blocked all access to sites like Facebook, Twitter, and instant messaging programs.
I thought it was a joke at first.
When it comes to social networking, junior Gio Acosta is a popular guy. Spending so much time online, he needs a computer program to shut down Facebook and Twitter at night so he can sleep. For Acosta, the school's technology blackout was a dark time.
I just felt like I lost something.
It was miserable.
Yeah, it was a little miserable.
While some felt like Gio.
The whole lack of instant messenger is what really just killed me.
Others use the opportunity to put the social back in networking.
Introduce yourselves. Hey, I can't friend you on Facebook. You know, I'm Josh. How you doing?
Harrisburg University isn't the first to test web withdrawal on their students. Earlier this year, the University of Maryland went on a full technology fast, banning all electronics for 24 hours. Afterwards, students described the experiment as unbearable. Some might even call it addicting. Last year, the country's first internet rehab center opened in Washington State.
It can become all-encompassing, and it can become so time-consuming that people don't actually have an opportunity to go out and live.
Harrisburg's experiment did teach some that real life can be better than virtual reality.
Surprisingly, I actually quit Facebook after this week.
But others, like Gio Acosta, learned a completely different lesson.
I love technology. I love everything about it.
They need to be plugged in to feel connected. Mara Schiavocampo, NBC News, Harrisburg, Pennsylvania.